got you on my mind, and it's not the first time we've gone through this.